Good afternoon. Keith Regan, Managing Director for the County of Maui. First of all, I wanted to just say thank you very much to the state for all the support, as well as our federal partners for being there as we go through this event and prepare. I'd also like to thank our NGOs that are at the table with us as we prepare for this event. Our departments have all been preparing for Olivia since last week, Friday. Of course, we have been sort of in preparation mode anyways because of Hector and then Lane, so this is just a continuation of the work that we've been doing to prepare for those storms. Our EOC is activated at this time. It is going to be stood up. It is stood up. It will be operating 24/7 until this event is through. Red Cross has identified a number of potential shelters in the County of Maui in the event that we do need to open them should the storm require that. We do have members of the Urban Search and Rescue Team that are on Maui Island, and they are prepared to assist us in the event that we need them. Also, the mayor has prepared an emergency declaration and is ready to sign that declaration at the right time. The mayor is asking people to prepare. As speakers before me have stated time and time again, it's important that you have the appropriate amount of supplies. 14 days of food and water is critical. We're asking visitors that are on the island of Maui to please don't go to the east side. Be very careful because that is where a majority of the impacts are estimated to occur. So please stay away from the Hana area until the storm is over and the air has been cleared. So with that, I just want to thank you very much for having me here today. Mahalo.